guys, it's your girl Maisha, aka the Blinking Betty, and today I'm back with my first packaging video. I have a lot. I have like 6 orders to go out. Starter kits and everything. As you can see, I'm in my living room. Normally, I'm in my bedroom, so don't mind the junk. I kind of went through like everything that I remember and pulled a lot of things out. I actually just did a unboxing video for my purses, so that's why you see all these purses right here. You got some more back here. So yeah, so I'm just gonna let you guys watch a little bit what I do. Hopefully it looks good to you. Give me a like, give me a comment, give me a thumbs up, all that. Subscribe to my channel and let's get started. First, I always clean my hands, but I like to take my alcohol spray just because I'm still touching stuff right now. I always keep alcohol spray just because I can just spray it and just go. So, if you watch any of my other videos, I don't really like using my, I record my phone for now and I use my laptop, but for some reason, it makes me switch out from the Wi-Fi to the Bluetooth, to the printer. It, like, I don't know, why does it do? Anybody else have a HP printer? I don't know if it's just mine or maybe it's just the computer, the Acer computer. I don't know. So, I have to print my package slips out prior just because it's going to take too much time logging on, logging off, and doing all that. So what I like to do is I like to print them off. I don't want y'all to see people's stuff, so I like to print off, and it just shows all my stuff, all that stuff like that, and I just set them out. I try to do lashes by lashes and anything else by anything else. Hopefully my phone don't die. I just did another video and I'm trying to get everything done before my son wake up. So if this video don't get finished all the way to me printing the packing slips, again, I'm sorry. Y'all see my son in the background. He do too much. Yeah, I can't sit like that. My legs hurt. So yeah, if I don't get to finish this video with like the packing, with the printing, the labels and stuff like that, I'm sorry. It'll be another one coming soon. And don't forget to shop my site right now. If you shop my site right now, you get entered into the giveaway. And with the giveaway, I'm going to help one lucky person start a lash business. So you're going to receive 10 pair of lashes, 10 pair of lashes, 10 thank you cards, 10 organza bags, 10 eyebrows, eyelash spoolies, and it come in free packaging. So, and all it takes is for you to make a purchase. So you can go and order 1 pair of lashes. I believe I have my lashes on sale now for $6. Like, you can even get this style right here. This is a 25mm fluffy lash. This is in the style Vicious, I believe. I'm pretty sure it's Vicious. And y'all know I wear my lashes over and over and over and over again. So since I ordered these in December, I've been wearing them ever since December. So we got 2 lashes, just lashes. We got a starter kit. I know for sure I'm gonna probably have to wait and do that one just because that one's gonna take more time. And my son has already been asleep throughout the first video, so let's just get started. Don't mind my floor. My daughter was at home break eating. So the first one, hey girl, she ordered 2 lashes. She ordered a 6D15 and she ordered a 6D12. So normally if I'm in my room, everything is like in reach, but since I'm not, so she ordered, I'm going to use my little container. As you can see, it's empty. This is almost empty. Well, this one is empty. This one is almost there, and this one is almost there too. All these are normally filled with lashes too, so it's 5 containers over here. But as you can see, I only have 2 more over here. So lashes are going really good right now. My having them on sale, they're actually going even better. But I'm not gonna keep talking. I'm just gonna get to working. Can you see this? I want you guys to see. I don't want to put it too close. Addresses like that. So I might just bring it up a little bit. Make it close that one. So we have 6002. She ordered 2 pair of basic. Jada lip gloss. She ordered Vicious. She ordered Train. And she ordered as fuck. Besides the Sonic Kit, we have one more, and she ordered this at the top. She ordered some black shades. Silver anklet. It just looks like this. I really don't want to touch it. It's just like a regular little heart anklet. And that's all she ordered. And I know this girl added more stuff. I just need to go look at it. She did separate orders and she didn't want to ship together. Okay, she ordered the snack set in medium. And that's what she ordered. This is the top. This is the bottom. Black mini bag. She ordered this mini bag. So we're gonna sit her right here. Now let's start putting everything into the correct packages. Thank you.
the bone nose is kind of padded anyway. I always try to still use bubble wrap.
Better if I had my daughter. She's in school. She's the one who really helped me pick out all my stuff. I'd be like, give me this, give me that, and she would get it for me.
So I'm back, y'all. I'm finished the second tour. And I got my scale, my sticky notes, and my sticker. I'm gonna get this, try to get this done. So I'm gonna see if I can fit this in here. Probably not. It's worth a try. Nope. Okay. So this has to go in here. I need to order more bags because I'm doing different inventory. I need to have something for everything. So, I think I'm going to put another packing switch for this one. So, I'm just going to weigh it. This is my scale. I'm going to weigh it and write that down. Since I was up, I was like, I might as well do everything. So, this is 1 ounce. So, I'm going to put YSL 1.1 ounce. This one is for... put D in. Sometimes you have to make sure you do this right because it'll get off balance. Even though lashes really don't weigh that much. I don't even need no ounces for this. Right here. Oh, it's just because of the glasses. I'm going to put 0.3 ounces. Yeah, that might not weigh that much for real. And this one we have for JN. I already know who this is. JH, she got 0.3 ounces too. 8, so we're going to round off the bottom. So I'm just going to write it to the back. Okay, and I still have to do my last wholesale, unless you want it 3, 6, 8, 11.
Guys, like my first package order with me video. Next time I know I need to be more organized and have everything set up the right way, but first time for everything. When I'm working by myself, it's totally different. It's totally less time, less everything. So go ahead, give this video a thumbs up, like and subscribe, and I have more coming. Business is doing great so far. Like, I've been promoting heavy, so go ahead, shop blankybetty.com. All purses and accessories are on free shipping right now.